Hi, and here we go. So we've got a nice big open world.
Look at all this remnant stuff. It's like my birthday.
Yeah.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
Yeah, it's... okay. So, there. So, this one. Nope. Unless it's the other way round. Yep, this one.
Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
I have no idea. Ask Sam.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing. Looks like part of some kind of pattern.
Cool. Yeah, but...
let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage. Excellent.
So, you...
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here.
Yep, I've already got it. And I'm guessing you next.
Excellent.
Yep, then over here.
Excellent.
Then over to this one. Okay. Just you.
Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
I don't like this. We should get out of here.
Restoring the systems appears to have reactivated something else nearby.
I can see that, Sam, and I don't think it's good.
We've seen, only no longer derelict.
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what... they're going to be trouble.
Restoring power woke up the remnant.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
What's it? Ow. Mardi Gras.
What's going on? Are you all...
can't talk right now!
Oh. that turret. There we go. Cheeky so-and-so. There you are. Now, drop you over there. What's getting me? That. Okay. So I'll throw you over there. Going. Come on. Right, keep doing it, keep doing it.
Security's down. We're good. The Ket are probably waiting out there for us. So stay alert.
Gotcha.
Okay, so reload. Ammo. Definitely ammo. Have we got any health around here? You sure? Yeah, you would have dropped something. Okay. Back this way then, are we? Oh.
Wow, when it's all turned on, it's pretty incredible, isn't it? That's one tower powered up. Still need one more before the command hub's accessible.
Come on. You know you want to play.
Can you imagine what this was like when it was all working with the builders here?
And what do you imagine a builder looks like?
Tall, glowy, or maybe short and round and glowy.
We always thought they'd look something like their creations.
So, that way. Okay. Ooh. Let's get out of that. That turn it off.
The Archon's forces have been here for years. They're nowhere close to being able to understand that attack.
And that was making me furious.
Okay. Big boot. Keep shooting, keep shooting. Ooh. Really close. Come on. I just need a bit of leverage. Mm-hmm. Ah, that's why. Where's the Krogan? There's the Krogan. Krogan down. Yay.
This place would be a gift to the Ankara if we could eliminate the Kit. We could learn so much from it.
We'll make that happen, Jarl. I promise. Yeah.
Put weapons away. We're heading this way, are we? Bridge control.
Hostiles.
Okay, just need to bring one more tower online.
Okay. And I'm guessing that's where we want to go after whatever we do in here.
Look at all these plants.
Those builders were great at growing plants in weird places.
Boop, boop, boop. Ah, there you are. Let's make sure of that. Saying something to scan. Okay. Color me curious. Of that. Ooh, stutter. Come on. Let's throw you down that. Like that, yep. Do that. Anything up here? Nope. Ooh. Okay. Dead.
Gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core.
Okay. bob and weave our way across. Alloy definitely seems like a good idea. Okay. Oh. That's how we get to you, is it? That doesn't sound good.
This isn't going well.
Come on.
Yeah, double O.
Good spot for an ambush.
Let's activate you. Chuck you in there, and that should create enough chaos for everyone else to just have a bit of fun.
That's a lot of cat equipment. Looks like they set up camp.
Okay. Probably going to be better to dive off of here. Let's detonate you. Well, going the longer way did reward us with, like, a turret at our own control. Oh. Okay. I thought I saw a container over there.
I detect working remnant technology. We could turn that against them.
Okay. There we are. Turret controls. Guys, huh? Oh, contain. Do that. Screw you. Ooh, you're a little bit too close for comfort, aren't you? Better strategy. We need to get him near this turret. And then... together. I know it's warped today. Oh, doesn't like me.
That's
for every soul you destroyed.
Whew. We did it somehow.
I think that's the last of them. For now.
Agreed. Should give us access to this terminal up here. Make sure. Yep. Yep.
I have seen organisms like this on Havar.
Okay. Oh,
it's very dark in here.
Okay. Either very good or very bad.
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
They were doing things to the Ankara.
We can't be sure what this is yet, Jal.
Really? Because the last time we saw something like this, the Ket were turning us into them.
Sam, I need an analysis.
It appears that these beings are not Ankara. They are not even alive.
I don't understand.
The Remnant language refers to these bodies as genetic templates.
A blueprint. Like the plants we saw.
The Ankara? We came from here? They created us? Why?
Maybe they intended the Ankara for some purpose that was never fulfilled.
And what does that mean for the Ankara? We have to tell her about this. She'll know what to do.
So Meridian can create life. What if the Archon can make it do the opposite? Destroy life.
It's up to us to make sure that doesn't happen.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
Hey, Jal. You know, if you want to talk about the stuff you found out? I'm here.
Are you reaching out because I am now considered a remnant curiosity?
What? No! It's coming online. We're doing it! Hey, that pool's gone! There was something down there the whole time!
The whole city is coming to life. Just like it's meant to be.
Thank you.
assholes.
Let's hope the remnants tear through the cats.
So we're here. What's behind? Oh, crap. That's what's behind us. I can just get rid of these guys. Then it'd just be the two big guys fight. And I'll just deal with whichever one loses. That's it. Halfway. Just send these in occasionally. Nasty person. Okay. So between fiend and robot, robot wins. Oh, where did you come from? Come on. Okay. You have stuff. I agree with you. Cool. One. There's another one. Come on. Yeah. Definitely need some ammo after this. Where are we going? Ah. on. Some remains down there. Detonate here. Don't be so close when I do that. Okay, we're looking good. Okay. Right, well, I think I'm going to call it here, and we'll find out what happens next time. Till then, have a good one.